Let's talk about the benefits of using Markets Pro labels, common issues with third-party carrier labels, and explore different fulfillment options. Purchasing labels through Markets Pro is required for correct customs information, specialized shipping rates, and fast transit times. This means duties are prepaid and guaranteed for both you and your customers. No more unexpected costs on delivery. The best part? Shipping label purchases with Markets Pro are deducted from your payouts, so there's no need to pay the carrier directly. It's also important to know that using third-party labels outside of Markets Pro often leaves both you and your customer with a poor shipping experience. Outside labels may not show taxes and duties paid or show the wrong amount paid, causing customers to be charged these fees again during delivery. That's why Markets Pro is unable to support outside shipping labels and any issues that come from it. Use Markets Pro labels to ensure a seamless and positive shipping experience every step of the way. Now, let's talk about fulfillment options. The fastest and most popular option is printing labels directly from Shopify shipping. To print a single label, open an order. Here, you can see how much the customer has already paid for duties and import taxes. Then, click Create Shipping Label. On this page, you can see the amount that will be deducted from a future payout. This includes the cost of the label and duties and import taxes. The available shipping carriers that are listed here have a breakdown for the fees included in the final cost of the label. Details like brokerage, fuel surcharge, and insurance fees are shown here so there are no hidden costs. You can also print bulk shipping labels with Shopify shipping. Select the orders you'd like to create labels for and click Create Shipping Labels. After you review your labels, you'll see the Markets Pro discount applied and the amount that will be deducted from your payout. Another option is using pre-integrated fulfillment partners. We have a growing list of compatible fulfillment services that you can use. If you use a pre-integrated fulfillment partner, you'll be assigned a unique identifier after applying to Markets Pro, which can be copied from the admin. This identifier lets your fulfillment partner know how to access Markets Pro labels for your international shipments. After applying, jump into our help docs and follow the steps outlined to connect your Markets Pro account with your fulfillment partner. It's during these steps when you input the unique identifier that you were supplied. Markets Pro will work with Enterprise Resource Planning or ERP systems as long as it's connected to a pre-integrated third-party fulfillment partner. If you're using this method, you can still access labels as long as your ERP doesn't make changes to the order or SKU numbers. And finally, if you're using an external fulfillment partner that is not integrated, they can access the Markets Pro labels with two options. You can create a staff account for them to access Markets Pro labels through Shopify shipping, no integration required. Or they also have the option to join our fulfillment partners and build an integration themselves to streamline the process. Before we wrap up, let's quickly touch on shipping carrier considerations. Each carrier has specific package requirements, including maximum dimensions and weight restrictions. The maximum order value may also vary depending on the shipping service. Some countries even have order value exceptions. And there you have it. You're now equipped with the knowledge to make the most out of Markets Pro shipping. For more information on Markets Pro shipping, check out our help docs.